I'd like to welcome everyone here tonight to our winter concert. The students have been working so hard in all the groups, and they have been doing all their extra work and running to extra rehearsals and so we're playing them. The first piece by Beethoven was the Sixth Symphony. It was one of only two symphonies that actually have names. The full title was Pastoral Symphony or Recollections of Country Life. His love for nature and walks in the countryside outside of Vienna were captured in the symphony. The next piece is by Vivaldi and is a cello concerto that features our senior cellist, Javon Bowes.
Thank you.
The next piece is our piece, a little bit of a risk piece for us. It's Firebird. It's a ballet based on Russian fairy tales of the magical glowing bird that can be both a blessing and a curse to its owner. In 1910, in Paris, the work was an instant success. The ballet was has a historical significance not only as Stravinsky's breakthrough piece, but also as the beginning of the collaboration between Diaghilev and Stravinsky. That collaboration would also produce Petrushka, The Rite of Spring, and Polchinella. We have employed a few extra people tonight on this piece. Our senior, Maya Kwan, is working with three other percussionists, Lucas Vogelman on the rototoms, Christian Noel on the drum, and Jacob Eisner on the triangle solo. Senior violinist, Rachel Wolchow.
all of New Jersey to singing War Is Over with New York and Happy Christmas from John Mayer. 2 years later, he released the song Happy Christmas, War Is Over, which we will sing for you this evening. John Lennon's intent in writing the song was to communicate the themes of peaceful change and social unity through personal accountability. In the song, he asks, and what have you done? This message speaks to us at this fractured time. Forever, from the bridge of the end together, we are united in the hope that this new year will be a good one, without any fear.
Thank you.
honoring is Fuad Dakbar, who wrote his second to last verse.
Thank you. these three short songs for you, we invite you to listen both horizontally to the simple melody of each song and vertically to the rich harmonies created when we lay our voices upon each other.
Hallelujah. students in the choral program here at Friends, we'd like to thank you all for joining us this evening. And before we pass it on to Bob and the jazz students, we'd like to leave you with one final song, our call for peace to spread faster, wider than people ever can.
Peace. Just a word, Rochelle and I have been here since the 1980s because Kristen Marshallina is new, and I was just blown away by the chorus and the size of the orchestra, the music that was picked. And I was sitting in the back remembering in the 1980s when I first came. This concert was all the music of the middle school, the upper school combined. So everything was all within 2 hours. And so it speaks to the growth of our music program and, of course, the growth of music education and the number of people that are really involved in making music with lessons, to which we owe you a great thank you. Because obviously we appreciate the worth of music and culture and the soul of your child. And we're not just playing notes up here, we're playing ourselves and talking about truth and beauty. So, in that spirit, this first piece we're going to do.
Thank you.
So our second band is called, the first band was called, can anyone tell me the name of the first band?
Yeah.
This would require a reading skill. Feel free to just. You Make a Road by Walking, yeah. Okay. Famous book. One thing we just named the bands, and We Make the Road by Walking. And Miles Horton and Paulo Ferrer, two great educators and activists, that book is, the two of them in Bible, that's a wonderful book. And then this is Faulkner, The Sound of the Earth. And this band is our second band in the school. We've been playing a little bit longer than that. Then We Make the Road by Walking. Where are you going with that camera? Thank you.
electric piano. Martine on the electric piano. Denise DePasqua on the bass.
From the album called Interplay. relationship of jazz and comedy. I mean, you know, that's what I'm about. And a lot of the comedians in the Borscht Belt, you know, quoting their jokes, were jazz musicians in the 1950s. Mel Brooks and Matt Pike and Sid Caesar. Sid Caesar was a saxophone player, and Mel Brooks actually was a drummer. And there was this really great relationship. You know the joke, what has four legs and chases cats? Mrs. Katz and the lawyer, yes. But anyway, we're going to give it up to our own David Dean Montieri.
I was going to complain just about my life, and then I realized most of you are parents, and you have kids who are exactly like me, who come home and complain about their lives. So I realized that would be kind of redundant. So instead, I'm going to, I'm going to talk about, you know, some word association. Anyone likes that? Summer of Love, and I was not there. No idea what it was like. I have no qualification to talk about this. Probably some of you were there and I wasn't, so I'm sorry if I get this wrong. But I heard it was a pretty nice guy. Stuff was happening. You know, I think back then people were a lot different in the sense that they weren't as old as they are. But I think ultimately it came down to change. You know, I thought what was said was beautiful before. I think similar to the chorus performance, this performance can be heard in all axes, vertically, horizontally, diagonally, space, time. Whatever dimension you choose, this is available. Metaphors like an eagle flying over the sky incandescently like a candle in the wind, using the word ether when I should, the word surreptitious. I love that word. Just some nice sounds, because I think now we need this. 2016 was an interesting year. You know, we got one. There's some certainties in life, you know, death, the taxes, homework, that's just right. I think we should all look to resolving conflict in the new year, you know, not being less optimistic, but optimistic. I think I'm trying to correct my own sense of being wrong, because I think I have this issue where I don't think I'm wrong, I'm just not right yet. It doesn't really help when I'm trying to learn things. But I think I've been speaking for far too long. This is actually about music, it's not all about me. So I'll hand it off to Gordon.
Thank you.
1 through 15.
Okay? Thank you, big hand for the thank you.